Okay, thank you all. Now I request PDF Chief Trustee Mr. Dilip Dhanukar to speak a few words.
Chief Guest Sri Chandraji, thank you for coming here. Padma Shri Shanti Dave, Raj Nahar, Pratima Kirloskar, award-winning artists and distinguished guests. This function is the first of a series of functions to culminate our year-long effort. The entire Prafulla Dahanukar Art Foundation team has worked for the whole year ceaselessly and dedicatedly to conduct the biggest and the most prestigious art contest for emerging artists ever to be held in India. The Kalanand Art Contest 2016. The contest opened on the 1st September and ended on the 31st December. After the jury completed its work, we announced 495 awards with prizes of 1.25 crore. To award-winning artists from 147 cities, from 25 states. In order to give so many awards, we are holding 7 functions. Chandigarh, Bangalore, Indore, in addition to Mumbai, Goa and Pune, and also Calcutta. In the West Zone, which is Gujarat and Maharashtra, we have given 81 awards to artists from 33 cities, just in these two states. 33 cities. Many of them are here today. 16 awards are from artists from 7 cities of Gujarat, and rest are from Maharashtra. Although there are so many awards, I would like to bring to the notice of the artist that there is only one zonal gold award in each category. The winner of the gold award is the king of that category. To honor him adequately, we are giving him a gold medal and a silver medal for the silver second and the bronze medal for the... So there's one gold, one silver, and one bronze medal in each category. I think this requires a clap. This beautiful piece of the medal has a face of Prafulla sculpted on it, and that was done by the famous sculptor Bhagwan Rampure. It is really beautifully done. And he loved and admired Prafulla so much that he's done it out of that affection, and he charged nothing. 3 months he worked on it. The medals are so beautiful that they are really worth fighting for. We have many, many prizes, but the medals are only one of each category in every... gold, silver, and this. So they must be fought for, and we expect a very keen competition to win them next year. We have this year have a new category called Fine Art, and we have from Maharashtra 3 of the topmost, the finest Wali artists. Their names are Rajesh Vangad, Chintu Rajad, and Ramesh Chengade. Can you just please stand up wherever you are? Just give them a big hand. They are the people who are valued abroad, in Japan and in England and everywhere. And unfortunately, in India, their work is not even seen. And we have invited them here to bring them into the mainstream of Indian art. And I'm glad everybody is here today. And their works are also put up. You can have a look and how beautiful they are. And it's really nice. So when we held last year's competition, the competition and the publicity the artist got, they got a very good foothold into the art market. This year, I think this should much more, it should be much bigger, because the contest has been bigger, and it will have a multiplying effect, and I wish all these 81 artists who are getting the awards today make a very good career in their art field. This year, for the award-winning painting from all India, we are going to have a four-day exhibition in a big hall at Nehru Center. The exhibition is free for them. We are not charging, going to charge any commission also. Whatever they can sell there, it is theirs. This will be a one-stop place to see the emerging talent from all parts of India and in all categories of art. It is a rich heritage of the folk art will also be brought out today from the remote places in that exhibition. It is true that the industrialists, have a desire to promote art and culture. And I'm happy to say that they have found the Kalanand Art Contest as an apt way to show their love for aesthetics. The art contest is conducted by Prafulla Dhanukar Art Foundation in the most transparent and professional way. We are happy that our efforts are being appreciated by large private sector and public sector company with generous funding. I thank them all. With all your good wishes and support, I look forward to the next season with increased enthusiasm. We shall now proceed with the function. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you, Dilip.